Technically, you can't make a perfect gradient by hand, but our master printer is going to try it. After placing his inks, he's carefully swiping. And honestly, not to brag, it looks like a computer did it. This design has another screen, so he's going to rinse and repeat. If you got this t-shirt for free, would you wear it?